Unit 22. Exercise 1. Listen and read.
Today, we are learning about the history of Babylon. There are no people living there now. There are many old buildings. In the past, Babylon was a big city. There was an important road. There were lots of people living there. There were many shops. There was a big market and very beautiful gardens. Today, lots of people go to Babylon. There is a beautiful gate and an interesting museum.